We are at a job fair that Representative Schweyer, Representative McNeill and I are hosting. We are doing this for a very simple reason. We want to provide our residents with jobs and we want to help the folks who are here, which includes Literacy Center, Promise Neighborhoods of Lehigh Valley, and a wide array of building trades from the Valley. We want to help them find high qualified people.
You get more skills and the more training you get, you advance.
There are amazing opportunities, and one of the things we hear on a regular basis from our building trades is they need more people and they need better trained people. And our job as legislators is to help put people in places where they can succeed, where they can be successful, and in the course of getting a high quality job, make a positive contribution to the entire region. We run on the building trades. These folks are going to help us fuel the economy, and it's an economy that only works if we can give everybody a chance to be successful.